Mercy's inbound. Okay, so now I will play like a 300. Oh god, we're with the 500 and a 600. This is going to be bad. Okay, I'm going to click yes and hope I'm fast. That's the only thing that's going to be decently. Oh no, wait, if you're fast, that will also be fun, okay? As long as it's not one of these two. Have you ever gotten to this, I don't know, like endgame events in Stellaris where there is some kind of alien invasion?
Yep. It's mean.
It's really mean. How did you trigger it?
It tells you.
Yeah, but it's really triggered by something you do, no?
Something, sorry.
Not that far from winning the game, and then I'm gonna.
Like 300 years, and you're pretty much guaranteed that with those events. There is currently 3 of them ending.
I'm at less than 200 years still, I think.
You have the AI Rebellion.
But that's only if you research the AI type, right?
Yeah. You have the Unbidden, which you get from doing warp, no, jump drives. And you have this Petheridan Scourge or something, which is just hell.
I saw a video on YouTube of Unbidden versus the Scourge. And Unbidden winning. Slower at the start, but
Scourge spreads fast.
I don't really get what the deal is with you really wanting the no the frontier outpost cost thingy.
No.
Influence, yeah. I'm not building that many. I mean, I can just get the planets, right?
Yeah, but if you get all the planets, you increase research cost by 2% each population.
Yeah, but they also generate more research, right? So
even it that doesn't equalize.
What?
It becomes more expensive.
But this 2%, this is on the base, right? So if you have 50 pops, it will be double, right? Or will it be like way more?
2% for each. It's scaling.
So if the base cost is 100 and you do 1, then it's 102. But for the next one, is it 104 or is it like 104 point something?
Yeah, point something. So on and so on. Or it's 104.1 or something.
Okay. on the other hand, you can make more shit because you have more resources. Oh wait, I guess you can also craft those with. Yeah, but I guess plants give you more resources than the...
Ooh, they built a Maver in this game.
What?
Maver got built in 43 minutes in game.
No. What's the guy doing? What? I have a high degree of vault here, man.
What's that? What? Maver getting destroyed by attack missiles and nukes.
to make sure it's really that way. Shit, he's built a street right now. Oh, but the other guy still hasn't. What? Why didn't I see this? Well, at least this faction is halfway playable without builds. I basically just do the same exact thing. Also, I don't need to look at the stupid icons and shit that I don't know.
They are in the same places.
I don't know the places. Oh, God damn it! The office quote unquote fixed the windows. There are no curtains yet, so I improvised a bit with boxes taped to the window. Oh god, you better be a phantom.
Nope.
This thing doesn't have engineering stations.
No. Such an end for you.
What?
Why do you not know the other factions? so fucked up though.
Fucked up what?
I fucked up.
Well, it's not like they're trapped, so... What the fuck, how are you just now making it there to B-Gen?
Yeah, I'm watching Guile.
What? What?
Can I have some power?
I don't need it myself.
I'm fine. Quite good actually. Yeah, able to hit stuff. Such a power.
I'm getting air loss.
Can I power P-Gens when you're down?
Sure.
What's all these buildings?
Entropy noob. The other factions, at least.
Thank you.
again.
What?
You got it back.
Oh. Let's make it far good. Yeah. Oh, this guy has some zoomies. No.
He has to take 1 point defenses, no maxes. Also, Aeon destroyers is kind of shit. And dodge them so easily.
Facility 5,000.
sniper bots.
Yeah, of course.
Look at Gray, what the fuck? Nice fabs, take 3 wins.
God.
By the build a different tech 3 intel building.
Yeah.
Makes you
a lot of part. Oh, that's god damn it, which is the hotkey for this?
I have free hand.
Oh, that's the scout.
You got a vision upgrade on your AC.
Hmm?
You got an intel upgrade on your AC.
Yeah. That's the one I got.
Why?
Why not? The biggest threat here.
I really think about this one.
What?
Still think about this one.
Under attack. red purple you.
Yeah.
Oh, I can just snipe his CSP right now. Retard units. Beaten already. Jeez.
Ship.
Yeah, for to have a battleship.
Thousands.
What's the range of this thing anyway?
Wow, 150?
Yeah, I think, yeah.
Oh, I think I kind of want this one. Turned the progress bars off somehow.
You killed Gray?
Ah, sometimes. No. funny how rare things use the phantom.
What?
Yeah. He's pinging your ACU for me to target. Back on. Oh, you told them?
Strategic launch detected.
Now nuke.
So sure doesn't know why. Love this. By playing at the back of your face. Oh, you're killing it with RT. No. No, it's my blade! Get out! Yeah, by the whole game. Yeah,
we should not play with so elevated people.
That battleship didn't really work.
What? Why not?
It didn't do enough damage to my shield.
I wasn't really trying to do much damage with it, so. At least forces you to make shields, and it also gives me like the protection that if you make navy I can kill it. So such a vanguard still in such a game. Such a Stellaris.
Yeah. Now,
is this Kevin?
No. Oh great, he doesn't answer. Fuck's sake.
This is the person you're playing with or what?
Yeah.
So another all of the easy mode mods noobs.
Mao. It doesn't work. It's relaunch without the mods.
Yes, it's relaunch.
Such lazy. Such lazy.
Such a relaunch.
Such no mods.
Difficulty. Harder than sane. Do you know how much the difficulty does make a difference?
I think it's more aggressive AI or something.
Yeah, there's more aggressive and more difficult. I mean, aggressiveness actually has a pop-up that says something, but the difficulty doesn't. Oh, wait, that's advanced AI start.
Wow.
Such a chord. Don't be such a Maugon.
This is not fair.
Search is slow.
Okay. He doesn't have internet until 6, so...
What? Until 6? It's like after 6? You mean in the morning?
In about... 1 hour.
Oh, such American?
Yeah.
How is Zeus even still surprised I'm going to the office like at this time?
Gonna join their peasant game.
Such a join.
I'm fine with playing with mods, but not the first game, since I mean I don't know the mods, and you also know the game like way better than me, so. And there's still a bunch of stuff in the base game that I have not tried out, so.
Invite.
Again.
Okay, go.